daylight slowly fades into dust. A transformation begins. A group of mutant beings arrive in the world. Searching for the last bit of food. Before heading home for the night.
Yeah, and it's a big part of the culture. Can you hear that through my chain?
Yes, where is it coming from?
All right, everyone, close your eyes to right over there, where we are going to meet Narnia. Now, Narnia is a big room, also known as the Asian bear cat.
Now, look at its tail, it's as long as its body.
That is right, that tail can grow up to 1 meter in length, and beetles like Narnia use them to hang off branches to reach for fruit and other tasty treats. You are absolutely right, Charlie. You see, 30% of beetles have disappeared completely from the wild in the last 30 years due to deforestation and poaching, which is crazy because beetles like Narnia help us to sustain the forest by spreading seed and growing new trees. Absolutely right. You see, the female beetles are the more dominant sex because they are 20% heavier and 20% larger than their male counterparts.
Awesome, Narnia. Looks like this one has finally here.
Right, bye, Narnia.
Bye.
Now, for this next part, we are going to need everyone to be very, very quiet. Because we are about to meet an animal that is so elusive. And right over there, Shani, his favorite spot.
Now they are very rare, so this is our chance. There she is.
Now isn't she amazing? Everyone, this is Meron, and Meron here is a very dog. Now I know what you're thinking, what is a raccoon dog? Well, raccoon dogs are closely related to the families of wolves and foxes. Now unlike their cousins, raccoon dogs will hibernate during the winter. And they will eat absolutely everything to store up fat to sleep through the entire time. And it looks like Meron has found what she was looking for. Everyone say bye, Carol.
Everyone.
just like that. Everyone, once again, let's give it up for Midnight. Our name is Alright, now, Shalini, come here. We need to sit on the top of owls, right? We all know that owls can rotate their heads quite a bit. But you all are not very sure of the reasons why. Now, it's all has to do with their eyes. So, I've invited a special friend of mine to tell us more.
Hi, everyone. I'm Akil, and with me, I have Oscar, a very handsome Eurasian eagle owl.
Shh.
just like that. Now you see the furry boots on the ballet box help them to stay protected from the hot desert. Right now, that cutest actually, Shalini, is creating a very big problem in the illegal wildlife pet trade. You see, we as humans, we have to understand that the wild is their homes and not our backyard.
Thank you.
That's right, from the owls in the sky, the binturongs on the branch and the raccoons on the forest floor.
If they can speak, I wonder what their message would be.
That's right, let us continue our adventure and see for ourselves.
Species you met tonight is quite different.